Hi everybody, my name's Tracy McMillan and today we are entering into our series of the top 10 mistakes that people make in child custody. Today is episode one and we are going to talk about the top two mistakes that you can make in relation to child custody, specifically in relation to how you're actually dealing with the child. So the first one is don't use your child as a pawn. And by that I mean do not withhold your child from the other party to score points. Do not actually send messages through that child which are nasty to the other parent. This is an absolute no-no to a court. It will make you look really, really bad. So just don't do it. Number two tip is do not include children in adult issues. They are children. I get that you want to hear their wishes and they get a chance to have their wishes heard, but they do not want to make the decision for you. They want you as the parent to go away and sort it out for them so that they can focus on things like colouring in or these days, iPad. So whatever that is, you just do not include them in the adult issues. If you think they don't know what you're talking about, you are wrong. If you think they can't hear you, seriously, those kids have bigger ears and better hearing than you or I will ever have. They know what's going on, they know the negativity, and they know when you're actually dragging them into an adult issue. Don't do it. It will have long-reaching damage for the children as into their adulthood, but it will also destroy your matter if you ever end up before a family court. So that is episode one about the children, how you interact with them. We're coming back with episode two, where we're going to talk about how you communicate with the other parent and the mistakes that some people make in relation to that. See you then.